ISPEED in BME is an immersive four-week program here that we do in July. The students are brought to campus and split into groups where they work on biology experiments, computational projects, as well as design projects. ISPEED is meant to help the students develop a sense of connection with one another, coming from very diverse backgrounds, as well as a sense of connection and belonging as engineers. So they're not feeling like an outsider, that they really know that they can be in these spaces and be successful.
My favorite project would have to be our biology project. I've never worked in like an actual like wet lab space before, so like getting that hands-on experience was very, very interesting.
I didn't really know what to expect. I was like, they might show us a lab, but are they gonna let us use their expensive equipment? It was super cool.
For a field like biomedical engineering, having access to the kind of spaces that allow you to explore biomedical engineering really only happens at places like Hopkins.
Favorite project would be our design project, actually. We're working on creating a novel method to diagnose Parkinson's. And I just really liked it because getting to do the research and then brainstorming different ways to solve our problem, and then actually now kind of putting it together in a final solution and presentation has just been great experience, and I've never done something like that before.
We provide an introduction to computational studies by teaching you how to program and helping you solve problems in programming.
I really do like the diversity here because you get to meet people from all over the country and they have things from their places that they tell you about, and you get to learn new stuff, whether it's in the lab or in person or about different places.
They're just like me, you know, they like STEM and everything relating to it. It's like where I belong. And I feel accepted.
Really, we wanted this program to be a chance to understand biomedical engineering as a field, engineering as a discipline in general. And so we really wanted to provide a chance to work within that space, to understand the sorts of questions that you can answer from the people currently doing that work.
When the students leave here, I hope they leave with a sense of confidence that they can be successful as an engineer, and that it's not so much a matter of, I don't fit in, I don't belong. Like, they can do the work. They've been exposed to it, but this is really a chance to build their confidence and so that they know that I can be a biomedical engineer. Or I could be a different kind of engineer, but that there's no question there.
Don't be afraid to come if you have no experience in like one of the sections, because I've had no experience with engineering whatsoever. I've always been interested, but I've only done the biology side, and it's just really cool, like, because they teach you, and the teaching here is like, they're fantastic, and they'll show you how to do things. So definitely, even if you have no experience, come do it, because you'll learn.
I feel like I'm ready. I'm ready for college, and I'm ready for the future and what it has to have hopefully.